No. On the train again.
How long? We've been watching this building for 6 months.
Yeah.
And it has gotten several times taller. It looks, honestly, it looks bigger from the apartment. Mm-hmm. 'Cause you get up to it and you're like, oh, it's only that tall. So I'm thinking it's like a perspective thing.
Possible.
Which if I would have paid attention in art class more, I would be able to explain it better, but you know, eyeballs.
Half-Life 1?
2. Okay, I'm old. I get it, I'm old.
Yeah. And then a dude was like, well, if we build a tower, we can charge people admission, and then it ended up making all their money back. Yeah. Oh.
Everybody say bye, tower.
Because I was driving way too fast into space.
That's what it said.
Oh, yeah, on this side.
On the other side.
I was like, oh. Well, I guess if you're not going fast, you're not going to need it.
Hey, what does this car say?
It says wee woo.
Oops, my Porsche. Oops, my Porsche.
Wee-woo.
Sir! Excuse me, is this your vehicle?
No, it's my boyfriend's.
Oh, okay.
No photography, please.
This one has like a shark fin.
Yeah.
You said this is electric?
Yeah.
Boogie woogie.
This alone, this diffuser, literally creates more power.
I guess I was asking for that one. Oh, it's made out of clocks.
No stick.
Is this the one you were talking to? Is it the Lego portion? Is it the one you were talking about?